You know, maybe I should talk about this a little bit before continuing on, because there is a reason why this game was kind of anticipated to come out here, because it's not just any game for the Wii. No. Let's go back for a bit of history first. Yeah, I'm gonna just stand here and talk a little bit. I'm gonna try and sum it up very quickly. So Operation Rainfall, which I may have described, but I'll go into a bit more detail slightly, was a sort of fan movement to release three games of notoriety from the Wii to North America. They had been released in Japan, then Europe localized them, hence why there's a very heavy British accent to the localization, basically. And then North America ended up getting these three games spread out through, I believe, 3 years, or maybe 2 years or something. Anyway, so Xenoblade was the first one to be released through GameStop in the U.S., EB Games in Canada, in very low quantities. Nintendo almost seemed to have no intention to release Xenoblade. In fact, it was first premiered at E3 2009, I believe, in a mostly recognizable but slightly altered format. You can check out the thing if you want. It was called Monado: Beginning of the World. Then there is The Last Story. There is a reason why this game was anticipated to be released here. The company Mistwalker was actually founded by Hironobu Sakaguchi. From what I read, he is basically the guy who created Final Fantasy. The soundtrack was done by Nobuo Uematsu. I'm probably pronouncing that wrong because I'm not a native speaker, obviously. Who is he? He basically composed, well, the soundtrack to Final Fantasy for its most famous years. So we have two pivotal guys from the series of Final Fantasy working on this game at a different company. So what is this? You can consider it a spiritual Final Fantasy in a way. Well, Final Fantasy, modern Final Fantasy could have been, instead of what apparently was the sucky Final Fantasy 13. I'm only going by from what I've heard, not anything I've played at all. I've never
The
played Final
Tomes of
Fantasy
a Knight.
13.
They come highly recommended.
So there's that. The other game is Pandora's Tower. I've not played that one yet, and I don't know if people will want me to play it. Anyway, that was my yakking, yakking, yak, yak, yak going on. In case you want to know, I just kind of thought about it because it was mentioned that I haven't been concentrating. I haven't mentioned much about the soundtrack. It's because it's not that it's bad. It's just I haven't really heard anything that kind of stuck with me. I'm gonna give this to Zale, I think. And I just kind of need to wait and see if I can hear anything
Quality
noteworthy.
assured weapons, these.
You know what I mean? But I mean, the soundtrack's decent, at least. It fits the mood and everything. So, anyways, I wasted a good 2 minutes roughly doing this. So, here's my knight sword. Oh yeah, I find knight sword, and I find the blood sword is better. Maybe I should check my stuff before I just ran. Oh, look at that, much better. Jeez, I just wasted 3,000 gold
Crown
on
on the
that.
floor.
I'm gonna sell it back
The
to you with
tomes of a
something
knight.
else. Maybe I can get my money back. Unless I can upgrade it. Okay, you know what? I'll keep it for now.
Quality assured
Now,
weapons,
I need an
these.
appraiser, I
Not just
think.
found on the floor.
Because I believe I have at least one weapon. Where are you? Oh,
Not
you're
every day you get to board a ship like this.
No, I guess not. Astar ship. Who are you?
Welcome to my shop. I'll get you any
Oh,
color you want.
no. I was hoping it wouldn't be a dye
Even a warrior can
maker.
be picky about colors.
I don't really care about the dyes at all. I'm just gonna equip the default. I'm not much for customization. Anyways, if you enjoyed my little story, you can find a lot more information. Upgrade might be good. Let's see, upgrade weapons. So we could always put the blood sword up at an upgrade cost of 1,000. We don't need any necessary items for it. Ah, this only costs 600. Attack. Inflict paralysis 5%. And if we put you up, it's already plus one, so now it's plus two. No, it's plus one now. Now it could be go to plus two. Why not? Stupid knight sword. Jeez. I hate that I had to buy that. I didn't have to buy it. Anyway, I want to upgrade for Marania has that. Lowell has that. There you go. I wanted to upgrade this a little bit. Well, it cost 300. And then you're Enchanter as well. Maybe Enchanter again. This only costs 400 anyway. Now let's look at equipment. Alright. This Marania. I think it's Marania. It's hard to tell by the portrait sometimes. I could... Oh, again. Okay, yeah, I do have it. It only costs 90. So let's put Brave Armor up a little bit. That puts her very high up. Alright, so I'm not going to do anything for Serenia because I haven't had her in my team for a while. Yeah, I'm going to try and upgrade some stuff here, I think. Need a lot of known coppers, apparently, though. And it's very cheap. I just, you know, like I said, need the right item for it. There we go. Put everyone up a little bit. Even you can use an upgrade. I have only one more gnome copper. And for you, I guess. There we go. Everyone's got at least a plus two going on. Alright, that's cool.
Now I can't sleep at night without the sound of waves to soothe me.
Oh well.
Don't go thinking the power of the outsider will make you into a great warrior.
What? It's not like I'm relying on just that. I fought plenty of battles without it.
But you are doing so no longer. And while receiving the outsider's power was a stroke of good luck, you cannot rely on luck forever.
Aha. Uh-huh. Man, he hates me. I bet that guy hates me too. Because I pushed him. Alright, remember, we're supposed to find... Well, there's Dagrin.
Zael, don't get any ideas about...
Oh wait, this is where I started. Yeah. I forgot. Why? Because I haven't played in a while. I played a Xenoblade last. Let's go down. Oh, my explanation didn't take too long. Ooh. Cutscene. Well, kind of. Well. I see you.
Callista!
Everyone's getting in my way now. Well, that was quick.
She was crying.
Why? Because she's on Astar's ship, has to possibly go back to the castle.
It sure is dangerous, but I'm glad I tagged along. And it's all thanks to you. Care to buy any of the goods I picked up on that island?
I'm not really sure. This is all for... I really don't know. Oh, that cut it. We're gonna have to seek again.
She didn't notice me. Where'd you go, Callista?
She went towards that cannon.
Watch it! The cannons are there!
Yeah, there she is, behind the cannons. Sneak by. Did she disappear again? Now here she is this time.
Zael.
Now she is quick to notice me,
here
though.
You are. I was looking for you.
Sorry. I knew I'd just get upset if I saw you again. Don't worry about me. I won't run away or do anything reckless again. You should just focus on your own dream. I'm sure you'll make it come true. I wish you all the best.
Callista, this isn't right. I can't let you go back to the castle.
Why not?
I hate seeing you so sad. I just want to see you smile. So, come with me. I promise. I'll take care of you.
Wait, Zael, where are we going?
Well, it's not many places you can go on a ship. Perhaps to the upper deck somewhere. Once it loads.
Why won't you listen to me?
Oh, here, yeah, see?
I
upper
want
deck.
Callista to stay with us.
Oh, he's convincing his party. I thought he was convincing someone, like Astar or something.
Zael, think. She's the sole daughter to the mighty House of Argonon. Don't you get that?
Yeah. But you know what will happen. She'll be forced to marry that obnoxious Ponce the moment we get back. I just can't stand by and let that happen.
Zael's getting quite audacious, isn't he?
Trust me, there's going to be hell to pay.
Look, the only people who know she's here are us and General Astar. I can persuade him. So, if everybody agrees, we can...
No. If anyone finds out, it's not just you two on the chopping block. You'd put us all in danger for her. Is that what you want?
But Dagrin!
It's okay, Zael.
Callista!
I'm truly happy you feel this way. But Dagrin is right. I don't want to be any more of a burden.
Well, that didn't end well with the team. Now what? You're not talking to me? What? Oh, we gotta talk to Callista. Well, we can.
Zael. I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
That's all she's saying. Maybe I go talk to Dagrin. If he's in here. Yep, there's Dagrin.
Zael, don't get any ideas about Callista.
Maybe Astar? Maybe Yurik? Maybe someone? Where is he anyway? Where's Yurik? Because
not every day you get to board a ship like this.
He's still saying that. Where's Astar anyway? I don't see him. Is he? Oh, there he is.
We're almost at Lazarus Port.
Oh, okay.
Are you ready to disembark?
Yeah, sure.
Then let us head back.
I have...
Attention, everyone! We will shortly be docking at Lazarus Port.
Hey, we'll get to...
It has been an honor sailing with you.
We'll get to regroup with our other party.
To relax and enjoy yourselves after this strenuous voyage. That is all.
With a heavy heart, Zael pondered his options as the fleet approached the island.
Another 20-second FMV? Ha! I'm kidding. It'll be like 10 seconds. There you go. I bet it was no more than 10. We'd be lucky to even get 10 out of that.
Excellent work as always, General. A wonderful result.
Thank you.
That was one massive eye patch.
You lot, stop right there!
What are you doing?
What is this?
Zael!
I've discovered that this man, using the chaos to his advantage, tried to abduct Lady Callista. I also have information stating that these people helped the Garak, allowing them to steal our precious magical tomes.
What?
You're wrong. Uncle, they wouldn't.
My poor Callista. Did they threaten you? You're safe now. No need to worry. Throw them in the dungeon.
Sir! Hold still!
What are you doing? Let me go!
General Astar? You wouldn't want to tarnish your good name by defending them, would you?
Zael!
The prince, the pompous prince. I have a feeling I know that voice. Alvis.
Zale and the others protested in vain as they were taken to the dungeon beneath the castle. There, they found that Lowell and Siren had already been imprisoned.
Huh. Makes sense. Now we're going to be escaping from the dungeon. See, even returning her was bad news for us. There's a plot going on to...
I see. So our little friend turned out to be the Count's niece.
But Zale saved that girl's life. I'm pretty sure that kind of thing shouldn't land you in the slammer.
It's that damn Jarrell. No doubt he's been filling the Count's head with ideas.
I'll wager we're infamous throughout the castle by now.
That's one way to make a name for ourselves. I got you all into this. I'm sorry.
Ah, ain't your fault. If it comes down to it, we can bust out.
Oi, there'll be no busting out. It's not like the Count believes everything Jarrell tells him.
But he won't ignore an accusation from his future nephew either.
Which is why we have to be patient.
Someone called Dagrin here. The Count wants a word.
What did I tell you? I'll see what I can do. Just sit tight.
I guess because Dagrin's the leader of the group, even though I give the orders. Well, Zale gives the orders. I'm not Zale. Zale's not one of those guys supposed to put your personality into.
Callista helped us so much. I promised I'd rescue her. Now look at me. There's nothing I can do.
What if Callista rescues you? That'd be interesting. But I don't think that's going to happen. Oh, well, I can talk to... Hey, where did these guys come from? Oh, what? Well, okay, I need one. I think. Or, okay. It's a speed star. And you are a fang. And you are a... Karma. Okay, why are you in here?
I heard there's a secret place under the castle that nobody can get into. There must be some right good treasure there, I thought. So I snuck in.
Oh.
Of course, they found me in no time. Just what have they got hidden down there?
Well, I guess that's going to be part of our quest.
A lot's changed here since the current Count arrived. If anyone says a bad word against him, bang, you end up here. I miss the days of the old Count.
Well, there is a suspicion that he may have killed the old Count. Yeah, we heard that from... Callista believes that. Whether it's true or not, it's... I didn't even get to talk to everyone. Is it because I saved?
Are you Zale?
Ooh.
You're gonna be questioned. Get out.
Dagrin wasn't handcuffed.
Hurry up!
Maybe I can look behind. I don't know. My head doesn't turn like an owl. It's not a seek anyway, it's just to look around.
What's that sound?
Sounds like a beast.
Ah, this is where we lock up the monsters we capture. Sometimes we feed some unruly prisoners to them.
Well, that one on the right doesn't look like a monster. It didn't look like one. Uh-oh. It's like a courtroom.
A harsh interrogation awaited Zale. He was charged with taking advantage of the Gurak assault to kidnap Callista.
Maybe the prince shouldn't have abandoned her.
To sneak into the castle.
My Lord Inquisitor, I witnessed this man and Lady Callista having a little conversation away from the ball. You seem to be on quite familiar terms with the lady. Tell me, was that the first time you liaised with her?
Am I gonna have to actually answer?
I thought not. You've been trying to get close to her for some time, fueled by some unsavory motive, no doubt.
Just look anywhere.
You're wrong. I wouldn't...
The accused will refrain from speaking out of turn. He will respond only when asked a direct question.
This man was ordered to take Lady Callista somewhere safe. By General Astar. At that time, there was no one he could entrust with the task. Except for that man.
But you did not see the two of them after that, correct?
I know what I saw. I saw this man trying to whisk Lady Callista away, against her will, naturally.
That's a lie, and you know it! You ran off as soon as the attack started!
You dare to sully my noble name, commoner!
Noble! All I see is a coward!
The accused will mind his tongue!
And your misdeeds...
I don't really get the point of this, though. No one else is really doing much.
You aboard a Garak warship and taken it over. If so, then why did you not simply escort Lady Callista back right away? What reason could there possibly have been to put the fair maiden in any further danger?
That's because...
Lord Giral is correct, young man. Have you anything to say?
Callista asked us there wasn't any time. Uh-huh, I get a choice here. But what choice do I choose? Should I rat her out? Or should I say there wasn't time? Choices, choices, choices. How about no time?
You managed to rescue everyone else. I put it to you that the only reason was that you wanted to kidnap her.
No, you're wrong.
You're going to have to do better than that.
You won't defend yourself.
My Lord Inquisitor, I believe we are wasting our time trying to get the truth from this commoner. Perhaps we should proceed in a manner befitting his status.
Indeed. If he will not answer, then there is only one course of action.
He's gonna get whipped.
This is delicious.
Why don't you be more evil?
The commoner has had enough.
Nothing more we can do now. Let us adjourn. Take him to his cell.
Your stubbornness merely prolongs your agony. You should know your station.
I assume that what I answered, it would have been... There's no way Callista would have wanted to go. That would have been the other thing.
Damn. Nothing for it.
Must be the past.
Come on, then. I told you, you can't handle that sword yet.
I'm fine. I can do this.
You don't look fine.
Zael, be strong.
Nah, looks like he's awake.
Those rotten bastards, they really messed you up.
I've healed you as best I can. Don't overdo it.
Well, we're back to here then.
Trapped in the dark with no way out. The story of my life.
Well, sorry about that.
They just chucked us in here before we knew what was going on.
Who are you? What the?
Haven't we met before? Never mind. What are you in here for?
Well, they caught me sneaking into a nobleman's mansion.
Oh, a burglar.
No, I am not a burglar. But my most precious treasure was taken from me. I couldn't stand idly by. I tried to deal with it lawfully, but my social status is a trifle low. They wouldn't deal with someone of my standing.
I see. Sounds like we're in the same boat.
You fellows too? You certainly don't seem like bad people. Maybe you could help me with something.
Such as?
Better to show you when the guard is gone.
That sounds disturbing.
Oh no, I was meant to be on a date with that noble girl. Crap!
What noble girl?
We didn't do anything wrong. We can't yield to these baseless accusations.
It seems like the guard has gone.
Alright, cool. So, show me whatever it is, and hurry up!
So what is it?
Take a look at this. I've been digging a hole. I'm an archaeologist, so I know about geology and old buildings. I thought there was something odd about this wall, and I wasn't disappointed.
We can get out of here.
Well, monsters live in there, so I couldn't do much good on my own. But you look like you can take care of yourselves.
Oh.
So, care to help?
Well, we did fight the Gurak. Need an upgrade? I can't. Sure, I'll help you out.
Oh, happy
I've already upgraded anyway.
I knew you would. Let's go down there right away.
I'll stay behind. Go once the guards disappeared. See you later.
I like how he heard it, and he's just gonna stay behind. Guess I'll take Yurik and Sirin and Marania. Man, I have not upgraded.
Guided by Horus, the mercenaries attempted their escape.
Yeah, but how long will the guard be
However,
gone?
There wasn't much time before the guard would return. They had to make haste.
And what of Lowell?
I swear, all these caves look the same to me.
It seems the geology of the island is such that it was very easy to dig these caves. We should hurry. Time is of the essence.
Underground tunnel.
Horus, this is a dead end.
Curious. I'm sure it shouldn't be. Let's take a look around.
Sail. The guard might come back soon. We should hurry.
It's dark in here, so don't stray too far from me and my lamp. It's dangerous.
Yeah, except,
Master Zael, just call me when you have a use for me.
Just
got
need
it.
To get, there
Look
we go.
Look for a light on my hand.
Yeah, but first...
Very well. If your hand lights up, I'll be with you in a jiffy.
First of all, let's get this going. I should probably create a second one, though, as a just in case. Alright. That's not what I meant to do, actually. Okay, we're looking for...
That wall.
What is it, Master Zael?
There's something strange about that wall.
Leave it to me. I'll take a look.
Alright, have a... check it out yourself. Check. Whoa! Damn!
Ooh. Oh! It seems the explosion knocked a bat in.
Oh, huh. Good thing I did it, I guess. Stealth grease plus two. A bag. What am I supposed to do with a bag? Is this your bag? I don't know why that happened. I did barely even moved. Can't even. I gotta put it down for that. Oh, what? That was strange. Okay, so there's still something else to seek here. Oh, another one.
That wall.
I'll go check it out myself, because he might end up getting hurt. Run! Oh, I got critical there. Jeez.
A bit nippy in here.
I think it's colder further in. You all right, Marania?
I'm fine.
That wall.
Oh my gosh, I just check it out myself?
A well here? Curious.
It's just a well. That's not so weird, is it?
Are we gonna get
It is, Zael. It would be difficult to use in a place like this.
You're right. I suppose it would be hard to get any water through that passage.
Something's a bit whiffy.
Really?
Marania, can you heal me? No? Am I gonna die here? I'm gonna get blow up again. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh! It seems the explosion knocked a bag free.
Another bag? Jeez. What the bags? Well, it's gonna like... another seek, apparently. Maybe I should have thrown it into the wall?
That wall.
Well, I have plenty of lives. We don't want Horus to die. What's going on in here?
Oh, seems this spring is brimming with a mysterious energy. Oh,
huh?
I can feel all that prison grime washing away.
Something coming from above. Spider. Watch it, spider!
Yes. Are you alright?
Girl attacked its back though.
You saved me.
Gonna need some circles most likely for us. And I'm I died because of all that energy I lost. Alright, yeah. Any circles around? I guess I go for a healing circle. But also hit those things. And there's also a flare circle. And a recovery spring heal. Alright. There goes the spider. And a Lazlasaur. Opening a door. Uh-huh. There's more seeking apparently. Where? In here still? What the? Why is it red? Yeah, there's another door thing here. Check it out myself. Might as well kill myself. Boom!
Ooh. Oh! It seems the explosion knocked a bag free.
Uh-huh, another bag. I don't know. Can I blow up a wall with the bag? It's gonna blow up anyway. The only thing it'll do is, like, So, wait. We came in here, we fought a spider. If we go in here, we're going... No, we're not going backwards.
Oh, this is rather creepy.
I agree. The decor is ghastly.
I figure that's your type of thing. Like here, if I throw it here. Oh, I thought maybe. Alright. That's not what I meant to do.
That wall.
Check it out myself. I got lives.
Ooh. Oh. It seems the explosion knocked her back free.
Another one? What's with the bags in this place? Huh. I just can't seem to open this one.
What in the world is that?
I'll go. Stay out of sight.
This doesn't feel right. Be careful, Zale.
Is it the... statue? Whoa! Massive shield, too. We're gonna have to deal with that. Alright. Well, that worked out quite well. It's more of them! There's a few of these guys, too. Jeez. Horus is dead. Horus! Why is Horus dead? Why are they attacking him? Syringe's dead, too. These guys look rather nasty. Holy God. What can Horus even do? Damn these guards. Wow, they could just kill you like no problem. That's a big problem. I need to get out of here. I'm surrounded. Ah, damn. Dude, this one's terrible. They're gonna kill. You're stuck, aren't ya? That's no help. I can't get the syringe. There we go. I need to get covered. There we go. Am I? What the? I'm frozen. Alright. I'm the only one fighting now. He's like stuck or something. Well, good, I'll exploit it. Good, I exploited that at least. Petrify, I saw. Alright, get this going. I can use this. Armor break a little bit. Alright, woo! Full guard. Increased defensive power and draws the attention of nearby enemies. Can be used in the same way as gathering. And nothing. Alright. Well, that was intense. At least everything. A lot of crap opened. Okay, wait. We came from there. We were in there, but we didn't. I didn't open the chest. Alright. Fun. I think Sarin needs some stuff for sure. So let's get equipment on her. There's gotta be some better stuff. Sarin here. Well, that's decent, I guess. Unless I give her the Garak edges or... Well, I can give her two things. So... I guess the Gladiator and... Something else stronger for sure. And... there's the fang, the karma. Sword crafted from the skin and teeth of a savage fish. Attacks have ice element. This has fire element. I guess I can get the fire element since we seem to be in a more cold place. Hunter armor. You could definitely use something better. Piss poor armor you got there. How about the feather armor? And then the... Greaves, we could probably give you something a lot better. Like the feathers. Those are some chunky pants. Yeah, we'll keep that on for now. And that should be fine. Because I keep thinking of, like, I have to, like, use, like, a thing I press to, like, hit the camera. But what the? Oh, no, but there was a save. I want to save it. That was possibly back to where we started. Ooh, oh, you see?
This place is remarkably eerie.
So dark, I can hardly see.
Oh, help me! Oh, it's just a rock.
Let's take a look around.
Curiosity killed the cat, you know.
Who wanted to come down here?
It's only a little look.
I wonder where he gets
treasure chest. Oh. And coffins? Poison. Great, look at this. What are they? Could they be spirits of the departed? No, there's something far more evil. Look out! They're coming right for us! It's coming right for us! I'll slash you for now. Maybe I should... Alright, let's flare some here. Seems like flare might be a good thing to have here. Let's get some healing too, maybe. You know? Ow! I've been poisoned! Ow! 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 What the hell, man? I feel like I've been taking nothing but hits right now. Well, kill you then. One guy here. Maybe I'll do this. Anyone else around? Can't tell where he is. You. Well, that worked out.
What if there are more of them?
Evil, surging through here. Something is controlling the souls of the dead.
Oh, Who would do such a thing?
There's no use standing around here shouting. Let's find it.
All right, now we're looking for a source of evil. Are we going back to this? Oh my god, we're going back to this. We know I'm gonna get exploded. We're not gonna waste Horace's life.
It seems the explosion.
Oh, I was like, is it gonna happen? It's not happening. Explosion! Oh, that was fun for a little bit. Gotta seek more, maybe? No, I guess we gotta go down there. Well, at least there's only one thing to seek. Jeez. Wait, we haven't got time to go back. We have to find a way out. Oh, that's back. That door. Why is there evil in here anyway? I have to hold it, that's why. Yes, I'll check it out myself. Let's make sure Horace doesn't get hurt. There we go. Right on schedule.
Excellent! More treasure!
Well, there goes Horace.
Horace! Speak to me!
I'll live! Huh? There's a passageway down here! Are you coming?
Wow. I would have expected at least a minor concussion.
Don't move! We'll come down!
First of all, see if I can... Well, okay, fine, whatever. Couldn't have been important anyways, that treasure. Are we climbing down? Is there a staircase?
Now then, my archaeologist blood is racing.
It seems there are quite a few mysteries on this island.
Horace, aren't we just going deeper and deeper? Will this really help us escape?
Of course. See, wind is coming from further inside. If there's wind, then there must be an exit to the surface somewhere. Wouldn't you say so?
Well, that does make sense. You're the scientist. Sorry I doubted you.
Not at all.
Are we sure something more nefarious isn't happening here? Oh, boy. Yes, I'll check it out myself. I don't know what happens to Horace, but... Why is everything bugged with explosions? Staircase up. Anything else to check out here? Doesn't look like it. But yeah, why is everything so bugged with explosions? Now we're going up, not deeper. Yeah, you okay with that, Zale? Oh, boy. Man, I'm sure that guard's returned by now. Now it feels like we're in some sort of church. Or ex-church.
Something evil is close. Very close indeed.
It's using some kind of ancient magic to here it is.
Oh, now you blew up. Now what is this? Yes. What the? Where'd he go? Over there. What? Explosion. Where is this thing? I have no idea. Where is this guy? He's over there. Alright, let's gather my way there.
It's dark! It's dark!
Horace! Calm down and light a lamp.
Right, Master Zale.
Now the thing is moving.
It got away.
Well, did you fall down again or something? What was that about? What a strange guy. What a strange quest. I'm pretty sure the guards already come back.
Here is different from before.
It's conjecture, but I would say this is an ancient tomb.
So then that thing we fought was some kind of guardian?
It would appear that we've unwittingly become tomb robbers.
It was enjoying a long sleep until we showed up.
Nonetheless, it'd be a bit silly to go back now.
Indeed, we must press on and find a way out of here.
Let's go.
Well, what are you getting us into? Safe spot there. No, more here as well. I don't want to have to fight, but we can't go back to the dungeon. Zale, please be careful. They're using some peculiar crossbows. All right. Maybe I can strike him out. All right, well, let's try. Ow! What the hell is that?
What's it doing? It threw one of them!
A bit of help, isn't it? Should we throw Horace back
at him? Ah, jeez, Horace.
Maybe we don't need to. Just be careful.
I'm not sure which side I should be more afraid of.
I can't seem to hurt it. What the hell? That was strange. Like, can kill you really fast. Like, throwing other guys. I'm like very slowly destroying him. What the hell? Death? Wow, what the hell is this? Ugh! Wow, he's just drained my life. Guy just keeps draining my life. What's he doing? I can't seem to get around him. Nothing I do seems to help. Ow! Healing circle for sure, man. What the hell am I supposed to do about this? Should I kill these? Okay. I should kill the other guys, I think. Where's these other guys? There's a death heal circle here. My goal is to clear out these jerks. I got death on me, apparently. Everyone's dead. Where is this coming from? I couldn't even save. Dude, this is ridiculous. I gotta kill these guys or something? It's hard to tell. They just keep killing everyone. I can't seem to get rid of these guys. Ah! He's throwing, like, the enemies at me. So, like, I'm trying to kill them all. That's my goal right now. I'm thinking that's my goal. No matter... I died. Okay. That did not work well. Low checkpoint. Is this the checkpoint save? Like right here? I assume my goal is to attack the smaller guys, because the big guy keeps throwing the smaller guys and they keep exploding. Yeah, okay. Well. Alright, so what I'm gonna do maybe is. Let's go here. I'm gonna end this part because, I'm going to spend next time probably doing a lot of this battling here. So, Hopefully I can do something. I'm going to record the next part right away anyway. So long.